use it again to raise Jahira.
As I would have done.
Not raise you? I'm sure you'd be interested in that. Okay, so this is Yoshimo's stuff first. Except the helmet. Trying to remember what's hers. Is it probably held by the enemies? Not usable by thieves, so that's hers also. So what kind of armor was she using? Well, that's better. Full plate mail plus one. That must have dropped from the enemy? But we didn't need to. Shadow armor. Ring of Earth Control? Charm Earth Elemental. Meaning we need to... I don't know if... Whose is who here? Sand Thief, well that's gotta be his then. Yeah. That might have been his also. Does she not have armor? She's about that. Alright, we'll try to save a charge on it. Use a spell. Right, go get
this. Fleet of foot and all that.
Yeah. So you can quickly get your stuff. Shadow armor, worn with spurs, gloves of healing, sand thief ring. He had a bunch of these things. Gloves of healing. Any poison effects? Oh, I didn't know about... I forgot about this. this stuff over here then. What else? Destroyer of the Hills. Gloves of Missile Snaring. Well, these are probably Jahira's, because he's already got gloves. Jahira can wear it? Oh, because she's mixed, that's why. She's not a pure druid. So that is her armor. Understood. Two-handed sword plus one. Darts of wounding. Bullet plus two. Stone to flesh. Now, I hope we're not in any kind of time limit, because we need to rest. We can't possibly continue on like this. But yeah, we've explored this whole area. So... there were things that just appeared. I didn't like that very much, so they might appear again. Skin of the ghoul. I just use up those bullets. Because I have a fiery wand, you can have a fiery wand. Okay, that just went into his stack. Perfect. Hmm. That's going to be good against a Beholder's Death Ray. Save versus death plus three. How good is what he has? Armor class 4. There's also armor class 4. So it's really the effect we're thinking of. Wait a second. So save versus death, plus three, six piercing and missile. But this helps with hide and shadows. Maybe we'll hold on to it in case we really need him to save versus death better, but I'll probably forget to use it. There's just so many things who can keep it all right. We all need our a rest.
See battle bow, run bow, run.
So it doesn't make sense in this story. Maybe it'll let us. that say? This structure is surrounded by the stench of decay and filth. Yummy. So that's not the area with the... I guess we go this way. Alright, let me try it. Awaken from our rest.
Swords, not words!
They're all just regular mummies, no. No mummy lords or greater mummies or crazy stuff like that. Oh, we're interrupted, so we don't have our spells. Yeah. At least we're healed. We're healed, but we don't have our spells. Oh, look, she had one. Oh, she had a raise, Dad. So we could have saved another charge on the rod. Oh, well.
I am yours to command.
Doom? On the last one?
I don't like the looks of this!
The mummy's doomed! Doomed, I tell you. So we go for this one next.
I don't like the looks of this!
It's alright, there's just regular mummies.
Yes?
I guess, from a narrative game perspective, I might as well hold on to the Staff of Resurrection, because if I die, there's no one to resurrect me, so I might as well be the one to hold it.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Vithos!
I think I only have... Wait. Oh, she might have... But yeah.
No mercy for those who oppose us!
I'll help how I'll do my best.
Make way, villainy!
You were saying? Oh, he's like entangled or something. What happened? Was it her random thing with the brick? She's got this thing. Oh, I guess she hit, instead of healing him, she hit him with that. That's annoying though. Can we rest when he's ensnared? There you go. Good. Alright, good. Alright, let's see if we can find this thing.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
It says we can go in there. I thought we couldn't. More monsters. Let's go in here. Oh, that's another way through. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
We haven't found the other piece yet.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
As you desire.
Yes, a simple matter.
To make it sound...
If that is your will.
Well, no, Viconia's got this air of, like, it's a cross between contempt and just seductive. I can't make up my mind, which is which. Kind of, like, all put into the same person, if that makes any sense.
Shaw guides my hand.
Yes, and she shall guide you to protect us from evil.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Guests. Bolt of Glory is a single target. I think Holy Smite is an area. 50-foot radius, yeah.
Feel the backhand of justice!
A horn coral gem. Mummies, those are tougher. Well, Bolt of Glory then on the last one. If we can get there.
Your life shall be mine.
Yeah. Makes things a little easier. One down.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Nature, take the life she gave.
Two down.
Your life shall be mine.
That's his, Nope. That's his, Daystar thing. Was he not using that? Because I don't remember him doing that before. You know, I'm glad for it. The Pit of the Faithless. Is this where the niche is? The combat end. Yeah. I mean, we all have to go so we can venture forth. We can't just have Yoshimo. Oh, let's heal Yoshimo. Let's heal a couple people. Stride ahead and hope we don't run into a blind beholder. I don't know why we killed a regular beholder with all the eyes, right? But this one with no eyes can't be defeated except by there's a rift device.
Stand back for justice!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Ew, what the hell? Ew. Not like it's toiler or something.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Where's the rift device? Oh, it continues on. I think. Yeah. Yeah, that's really disgusting. What? Oh, he has miscast magic on him? That's fine. He doesn't use magic. That was probably Aerie that cast that on him. I might take that thing away from her. It's probably because it's her active weapon. Wait a second. Here we go. So, what do we got? An aquamarine gem. And conjure lesser fire elemental. I guess we both have that. Stone to flesh. The spell is the reverse of flesh to stone and will return any creature that has been turned to stone back to flesh. All possessions on the creature likewise return to normal. The effect is instantaneous and there are no saving throw checks required. Who would want a saving throw? Like, no, I'd rather be stone. It's peaceful this way. Let's try to learn this real quick. Done. Oh, and Minsk, hold on a second. I forgot to add him in here. He doesn't have the... He got another... I thought he got... up to 3 first level spells. No, now he can cast 3rd level spell. Way to go, Minsk. Call lightning. Cure disease. Oh, he has cure disease. Okay, we're gonna want to know this. I might just have him just for now because we're fighting a lot of undead. We're like fighting a lot of mummies and stuff that give disease. Except we have to rest again. I'm not going to do that. Visibility purge. Protection from fire. Strength of 1. Oh, that's not good. That would lower his strength. Third level. Remove paralysis is for a radius. Okay, so I'm going to get rid of that. Wait, no, it's going to be a blue one. Cure disease. Have her memorize that. We're not going to rest again. It's kind of ridiculous. We need to act before the beholder is done with its audience or whatever it's doing. And for Minsk, torn between having him memorize that as well. We need to pick up some potions that can cure disease. That was never a problem in the first game. Not like this, anyway. I mean, some of these are really useful. That has to be outside, so... Yeah, I don't think, because he's our tank, so I don't think I need to have him, you know, using damage spells. Torn between invisibility, purging, cure medium. I mean, we always need healing. There's someone, one of us, other of us, I think it's Vaconia, who has invisibility purge. Yeah, she has it, so. But we won't have those abilities until we...
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Until we rest again.
You require my counsel, yes?
I don't think there'd be any traps in this thing. I don't think it would expect anyone.
Yoshimo is willing.
To be here. Would there be any creatures in here? Well, that could be it. Oh, there's a goth at the end.
I swim in memories.
And
of
it's
such a place as
it
this.
Sees him.
All
most
the world
unpleasant
is blind
memories.
To my
you're right behind me, right?
You'll be behind us.
Hi-ya!
Oh.
The tourists love that.
Trust is for the foolish and the dead.
Let's get haste on.
Very well. Hiya.
What can I do?
If you're sure.
You'll get hasted, okay. Oh.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Turn that off. The goth is... If it's coming, it's very slow. He's still invisible.
If memory serves.
Not invisible anymore. Go. And this looks like an eye stalk coming out.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit. Go for the eyes, boo. Go for the eyes, yell!
Is this the niche you were talking about? Oh, what happened? He's held.
Nothing dangerous.
Oh, that's not it. It's just a silver ring. Just a silver ring. Bolt plus one. You know they're bolts. That's plus two.
So Disney, I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
So we're looking for this thing. I mean, I don't know if he could just run right into the beholder. Or if, like, it's inaccessible from where we are. Disgusting in here. Like we're walking through optic nerves or something. To Ghoul Town. Going down to Ghoul Town, ghoul's a friend to me. Lives beneath the corpses and that's where I'll be.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Cowtown. Oh, good. That's a beholder, this goth. Can we not engage them? Would that be okay? I do not like. Is this niche? Huge. Oh, I hit add another one here. No, it might be in there. It might be there.
All the world is blind to my passing.
What if it's not, though? What if it's somewhere else? I really want to know what's in there. I didn't expect there to be this huge place here. We can't go in there. Oh, we can. Oh, wait. There's something over here. Throwing axes. Throwing daggers. Huh. Okay. Well, maybe that's how we use some of these items.
All the world is blind to my passing.
That one has a goth. The rift of ice.